When attempting a shot outside the area, wait for your player to properly control and line up their shot before attempting to strike. Hold B until you have 50 to 70% power when shooting from outside the area. This will give you enough power to beat the keeper without striking it over the bar.
All right, what are we...
Oh, yeah, let's do that. That's a good idea. Yep. Oh, okay. I do left. LM usually or LCM. Usually. Left, center, mid. Oh, my bad.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years, and the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Okay, buddy. That was really short. I know, but he did it really, really short. That's what I did, yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, it was really short. The guy just didn't have enough power.
Here's a chance to whip it in. Sure. Shots on here. Well saved.
Uh-oh.
And it's off the post and behind.
Oh, that's right. I'm captain. My bad. Hold on a second.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Could be dangerous.
So, can we talk about why our AI just went full retard?
Yep. Oh my god.
It's crossed it well. The defender has headed the ball a long way. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? It will be a corner.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're just running. Yep. That's actually really good.
Put his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but... couldn't apply the finishing touch.
No, I'm leaving him on it right now.
Neatly done.
Think it.
Well, they're in a good position
here.
Yeah,
exactly.
The shot's on, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Goalie with the saves.
I know. It just scared me.
It was close.
Ooh, that was a good one. Damn. Now do we want to go defensive then, or do we want to keep high pressure?
Couldn't really have done it any better. So the first goal, it's 1-0. And now a throw in. I'm very confident
yeah,
to get the game moving
left
again.
Trigger sure. Right? Or not left trigger, left. I think. Yeah, I think it's that one. No, it's not that. Yeah.
And the referee says free kick. It's a great understanding.
Wait, what?
Here.
Oh,
he's got his shot off now.
I was trying to get the ref or the goalkeeper to come out. Yeah, it is. I don't know.
Oh, lost possession here.
Give me the foul.
We could be in. And now the referee says free kick.
No, what? How did we foul?
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. I can't see this too many times, this goal.
Well, it does deserve to be seen, and to find the top left-hand corner with a header from that distance takes a lot of power and accuracy.
Oh man.
To keep the ball, not anymore.
Whew.
Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. And he's moved in trying to shuffle the opponent off his stride.
Yeah.
Sure. Giving the ball away now.
Yeah. Holy shit, dude.
Being moved around nicely here with
man.
This passing game. Able to make a good interception.
Nice cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle.
Come on, AI, you were
first though.
Oh man.
Sure. Xhaka. Ease the pressure.
Kidding me? That guy outbeat me in sprint.
It was good progress with this attack.
Oh, oh come on.
Oh, oh. Where's my car, dude? I'm still not up. There we go.
What? That's not me. That's a nobody.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Oh, in goes the cross. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Oh,
and that's half time.
Fuck.
That was a little rough.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Oh, kidding me. Yeah, and he just punted it like Mach 5 at you.
Sure. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
I know, that's what I was like,
Rodrigo, that's what she said.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He could lay it off to the supporting player. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
That's a turnover in play.
Seriously, man, come on.
Maybe he'll cross it here. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Can he do it? Easily within the
goal. Oh, man, he just barely punted it. A little more power on that ball there.
He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Oh.
Brilliant football from this team. Goes for goal! A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Again, possession squandered, really.
Nice.
Oh, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. That's it, towards goal.
Nice try, Fred.
Damn.
Just a little too much header on that one.
Yeah, I just held down to be a little too long, man. Even though it's weird because it's usually just a quick tap. Okay.
Sure.
Thanks for that pass.
Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does.
It's stuck in the goalpost.
Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Xhaka.
That is retarded.
Here's a chance, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
Yeah, are you kidding me?
Five in the box and not one of them can lay a foot down?
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper. Because
all right, three defenders in the box, whatever.
Oh, I bounced off our defender, it looks like. He is.
Restarting at 2-0.
What?
Oh
my god.
Our team officially went full retard, man. Sorry.
Sure.
What the fuck? Pretty much.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Shaw. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender. Xhaka. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Oh,
I don't know
God.
Whether they'll be able to keep this up, Alan, but they've made a great start and they've still got the lead.
Well, they've come out with that fierce determination that underdogs do have quite often. Determined not to roll over and be beaten.
Took
but
my phone
still
lit
some
up
work
with
to do.
An email from work and I was like, what?
I think we're going to lose.
Oh, that was going to the
ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Xhaka.
Woohoo!
Sure.
Are you kidding me? I had that completely locked. Fuck.
That's a good tackle.
Ah. Hit B.
Gets the ball in. Comes out of the goalkeeper. And the referee has ended it here. This is a headline result for the underdogs. A genuine surprise, not to say sensation.
Thanks.
Ooh, my match rating sucked in that one.
Okay, 1 second. I'm leaving right now. Okay, I'm loading in.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
My guy just, like, lost.
Team return.
Line up today. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job.
Nice
steal. Interesting to see how they get on.
I have no idea.
Maybe think about starting an attack.
Damn it, that was almost fucking flawless. Did you find it? Yo, Blue, motherfucking Blue, are you fucking retarded?
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And this is going to be a throw.
Let's see, push to talk.
Sure. Ball's taken from them, they've lost it now, and that's dealt with the problem. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here in midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Referee's right on the spot, and he's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away, that maybe could be difficult for the player, it is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match, but the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Bob. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Shaw.
Looking it up.
One possession back with that tackle. Didn't want the referee to... Well, could be a booking here.
Did you just hear me in game?
An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Giving the ball away now. He's got his shot off now. Here's the cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Quick change of possession here. Bob. That's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Onto the attack now. Bob. Shaw. Supporting player alongside. Hit on the volley.
And the goalkeeper, yeah, it looks like it's enabled for PC. Save.
It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
What the fuck, man? Oh, God.
A goal.
Boom.
Right into the corner via the post.
That's what I'm talking about.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
Right off that goalpost. 38-foot goal? Wow, food.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
That's a good header, man.
Wait, what?
Give it to Green, motherfucker. Okay, give it to me. You're an idiot. You're the dumbest person on the planet. I wish I was voice chat.
Back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Sure.
Dude, you have it wide open, you fucking idiot.
Shot on.
Are you fucking
kidding?
Wrong side
of the post, but only just.
There's three fucking people there. Oh my god.
Three people wide open, no pass. Oh my god.
Now tackler.
Oh,
Bob.
There we go. Go, yo, go, go. Oh.
Well, the referee has signaled for halftime. So we're all set for the second half.
That was a really bad shot. No!
Shit!
Yes!
And the ball's in. It's a goal.
That's hilarious. It slid off his foot too.
Passed to me. I missed it and got him.
Well, he's just placed
watch,
that.
Yeah,
first
watch
time.
When it bounces off his like foot. Oh, I guess not. Never mind. My angle looked like it did. That's hilarious. Yeah.
Restarting at 2-0.
Probably get the same team over and over since they're 5-5.
Watch out at this phase in the game now because it's going to be a change of emphasis for the home team to press higher.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
And now the counter-attack could be on.
Come on, you motherfucker!
Big decision for the referee. Is he going to show him a second yellow card? Maybe a bit fortunate. I think if he hadn't been booked, that would have been a yellow card. Wall trying to sneak forward. Free kick. Great stop.
Oh.
Referee points for a corner.
Well, it's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Oh, no! Oh, wow.
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
He's cut out the pass. Intercepting,
get it, get it.
You can
steal it. There you go.
Now, now they've got a free kick here.
Nice. Oh, shit.
And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Come on!
Oh. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Here's Tackler. Shaw. And now the referee says free kick.
No! Bullshit. I was just tugging on his shirt. Ah, I think it was either you or I hit that. We both lit up. It was one of us.
He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass.
I was
keep the
hoping we were
going to
all fly tackle the goalie.
That.
I was hoping all of us.
Ball's taken from them, they've lost it now.
Uh-oh.
Referee has pointed
for a
corner.
Okay. Thanks for the corner,
well,
buddy.
You're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their
center.
Team of
the guy just called
gonna
for
come
it.
Away with the win here. And here's the header. He's
nice.
Kept it out. And that is the post he's hit. And it's a goal kick.
They got a second try, don't they? Yep. Alright, he's going. Yeah, he's going center again. Oh, he hit it.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Here's Tackler.
Yeah, we have a nice Bob. Lead. We have good padding. Oh, shit! I stole that. Oh, wait, that's a fall.
Shots on here. Ash Gunton, frame of the goal.
Okay.
That'll be a corner.
Yeah, that's bullshit. Now he's going middle again. What the fuck, man? There you go, I got it out.
Because
the guy keeps calling for it every round, so I know where it's going to go.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Holy shit, that was... Oh, okay.
No heart attack, Ellie.
Come on, Dave. Oh my god.
Dave, pass the ball, Dave. God damn it, Dave.
I don't understand the concept. Oh shit.
The referee's got to give that. Will he produce another card for this player?
Oh no.
Well, he's given the free kick.
Oh, okay.
And he's very fortunate, having got one yellow card, that he's not off with a second.
No, and when you have received a yellow card, you've just got to be a little bit more sensible in your challenges, and he wasn't there.
Damn it. Yeah, I was going to say, get it down to the right lane, because you're there.
Bob.
You got it.
That's
nice.
A turnover of possession here.
All the way to the right side. Here, I'm calling for it. There we go. Oh shit, I got in front of me.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Yeah, exactly. Come on. Yeah! That's mine, bitch.
It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the center.
Oh my god.
Here's Tackler.
Playing.
Here's the shot. He certainly would have preferred that opportunity
like,
on his other
I think
foot.
They get a corner kick. I think it bounced off that. Me. Oh no, it didn't.
Yeah, it is a weakness in his game now.
Yeah, my other
now we're good.
Reading
a little
right now.
2-footed than he is.
6.2.
Yeah, let's go this formula. Oh, come on, Dave. Dave, you fucking, you're the worst person on the fucking planet.
He's gonna need the physio for that.
Oh no!
And maybe
I got
able
injured.
To carry on.
No!
Fat food, you pulled something.
Saw that pass
it's
coming
all
in
over.
Midfield.
I can't even move.
The
there we go.
That guy just stole it from me.
Maybe he can push the team forward with his.
God, that would have been a goal. I bet.
Bob.
I saw plenty, but I'm injured.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official.
Have him clear it. First chance we get it.
Yeah.
Wow, I want to see that save again.
Anthony Bugard.
Well, that was top class.
Oh, man, that guy has never had the ball, like, ever. Green. He finally gets it.
Oh, that doesn't look
come
good at all,
on,
does it?
You fucking moron.
To continue. A muscle tear, maybe.
Muscle tear, maybe. Who knows?
Man, I fucking was wide open.
Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score, 2-0. This is why we love the game, because anything is possible. That's no consolation to the favourites who lost the game they were expected to win, but it's just a
Do one more?
Yeah, I'll do one more.
All right.
Go grab a water. Be right back.
Okay. Hey, I got man of the match.
Into the corner via the post. Able to ease the pressure. And now the shot. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
All right, we're just waiting.
Well, you're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team. And here's the header.
Hurry up, man. Hurry up. All right, go to the right side.
That's what your mom said. Heyo.
Damn. You got 20 seconds.
Another. Goddamn hiccups, another full game.
You could do LCM, just left of the cam.
Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
Oh, great.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying. Wow. That's well off target.
Why did he even shoot when we're all fucking there?
Del Pierre. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Xhaka. Well, he's got away from him.
Ooh.
The referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it. Well, it's clearly offside, and it messed up the chance, didn't it?
Player of that experience, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. Mistake.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Now that is a cheap piece of play,
Lord,
to give the ball away like that.
Damn.
Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might
make
get
a pack opening. Yeah, I'm not the captain.
It. And it's a header. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
There's only two of us on headset, too.
Come on! What the fuck, you fucking fuck?
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
Oh, yellow.
Well, now they've won the ball back.
Damn
in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Uh-oh.
Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Pass one defender.
That's either a yellow or a red.
Can clear it here. Possession given away once more.
Oh, my God.
You had it, food.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Into the attacking third. Why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training, he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act, really. I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Having played the advantage, he's now going...
These announcers are tough, man.
...that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
Come on!
Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the
best crowded the box a little too much. Should have put it out in the middle.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Hands. I saw hands.
And the referee's letting it go. Del Pierre. The ref blows for the free kick.
Ah, come on.
That shouldn't have been a foul.
Fuck off. Oh!
Not a nice challenge.
There's a red card. Come on. Nothing?
What?
Nothing?
What the shit, man?
This is a hard tackle, man. Come on.
Out. Immediately
I've
hit
got the ball
across
in the middle of the pitch here.
God, dude, I keep stealing from that. Yep. Ah, it's a too far. Just hoping I can get a nice lead.
That'd have to be a goal kick. He's read that well in mid. Now he's on a this challenge.
Really?
Send him off, giving him one last chance. Could have been a second booking.
Fuck.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Oh my God! Wow!
And what a good header, thumping effort to the keeper's right.
Didn't even like touch him. Insane.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Take it.
Oh,
uh-oh.
That's not good.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Yellow cards are everywhere tonight.
That's safely away. Goes for the volley.
Close. He's going to crowd the box.
He's got it away. And the ball's got away from him.
Sometimes these people, man, I don't know.
Bob,
quit, man. I don't understand.
There we go. There's the break.
Time.
Able to make a good interception.
Ah. Oh. That would have been like a yellow red card, I think.
I can't believe he nailed that from like fucking 60 yards out. The other team quit. Someone's AFK. What the?
Blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great.
Oh my God! What kind of pass is that, you idiot?
I got confused. I thought I was white for a minute. Take a throw in.
Downtown.
It's a decent cross.
Come on.
Yeah. It, and it flowing.
Yeah. That was beautiful.
Can't tell if I scored
look at
or
again
not.
Because it's so eye-catching when that happens.
Nah, the other guy took it from you.
It's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing. And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Just widen the...
Oh, my God, he walked out of goalie. Slide tackles everywhere.
This is how they love to play on the break. Good clean tackle. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
That was close. We should have had that.
That guy just took too long to shoot.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. That is a free kick.
It's trying to get him to freaking kick it out. Calling for cross like ever.
Seen a pass, cut it out. and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Come on.
That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Kick it to me. Oh my God.
Free kick coming up.
That's a yellow. Come on.
Del Pierre. Now he's looking for support. On target.
Food, what are you doing? Food. Looking at your phone?
No, I was grabbing a thing to eat.
Ease the pressure.
Chip. Nom.
Very well done. With the inside
since we're
of
so,
the head
we have
well
a nice lead
outside
to eat.
Good pass. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Come on.
We got five pressure.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Ooh, nice. Come on, Bob.
Chance from the pass.
That's
great work by the goalkeeper.
Oh.
Well,
he should have just passed it.
He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Supporting player alongside. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch.
He was like owning that dude.
Del Pierre.
What?
Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off. Xhaka. Well blocked.
Why when he asked?
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Just wants to shoot, I guess. I don't know.
Yes.
Just resend the cross, man.
Fair tackle. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Referee's given a corner. It's great just to show you the fans who are in such fantastic form themselves today, like the team.
Yeah, and it has been a day of celebration.
What?
The team's
what
played well,
for?
And the fans have played more than the part.
There good tackle.
An extra 2 minutes of added time.
Oh, that doesn't look too good. And the referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here.
He's injured. And he's kicking.
We'll get this one. No problem. It's over.
You done?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to bed.
Alright, man.
That's a funny, we won both matches.
Alright, guys. I'm out for the night. Take it easy.